Hello guys, welcome to my channel Maths for Sweet. Today we are going to look into question number 7 and exercise 1.2 from the chapter called Real Numbers. Let's see what we have in the question. In the question, it is given that there is a circular path around a sports field. Sonia takes 18 minutes to drive one round of the field while Ravi takes 12 minutes for the same. Suppose they both start at the same time and at the same point and go in the same direction. After how many minutes will they meet again at the starting point? That means they have given that there are two persons. One is taking 18 minutes and the other person is taking 12 minutes. And if they and the question asks us like at what time they both will meet if they start at the same point. So that means we need to find out the time at which time they both will meet. Now let's see how we can solve this question. Solution. Coming to the solution, let us note down the question in simple form, whatever is given, so that it will be helpful for us while making the calculation. Time taken by Sonia to complete one round is equal to 18 minutes. Time taken by Ravi to complete one round is equal to 12 minutes. We need to find out how much time they will take to meet again once they start from the same point. In these type of questions, we need to find out the LCM of the two numbers so that we can find the time at which they both will meet. If we get similar type of questions like at what time or at what point they will meet once they start from a common point and moving in a common speed. So when these type of questions comes into picture, definitely we need to find out the LCM. Now let's find the factors of 18. So coming to 18, 18 is equal to 2 into 3 into 3. And similarly moving ahead to 12, the factors of 12 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3. And now guys, we could see that 2 is the common and 3 is the common among the 2 and 3 are the common factors from the two numbers. Now coming to LCM, so LCM of 18 and 12 is equal to 2 into 3 into 3 into 2, that is equal to 36. How we got 36? If you look into the definition of LCM, the LCM says that the common number or factor having the highest power and the multiple of the remaining numbers. So here the common factor is 2 and the second common factor is 3. And both of them are having the factorial or the power, both of them are having the power of 1. So we have picked up 2 to the power 1 into 3 to the power 1. And then we have included the rest of the numbers like into 3 into 2. So for that reason, altogether we are getting 36. Now, as the time is given in minutes, we can say that at exactly 36 minutes, they will meet again. Because we got the LCM as 36 and we have taken 18 minutes and 12 minutes. So we have taken the figures in minutes. For that reason, we could easily say that they both will meet once again at 36 minutes. Hope guys, you understood this calculation. Still, if you have any questions, kindly reach out to me at the comment section of this video and definitely I will get back to you with a solution. If you really like my video, kindly subscribe and let your friends know. Thank you. Bye.